So we know this is one full. If I divide this one full into 10 equal parts, this will look like this. And this part will be named as one tenth. So this is the way of writing this part as fraction 1/10. We can write this in one more way, that is 0.1. Here this is a decimal point. It separates the whole from part. Okay, here how many whole we have? We have no full shaded piece. We have only 1/10 of this one full. If we shade one more, this will be written as 2/10, or another way of writing it is there is 0 full shaded and 2/10 part of it is shaded, or if I'll shade these till here, so how many of the full are shaded? They are, this will be written as now 1, 2, 3/10, 4/10, 5/10, 6/10, 7/10, and 8/10. And this further will be written as 0.8. So decimal is a number that separates the whole from part. If I further divide these 10 into 10 more parts, this will look like this. And if I'll shade this, how many parts are there in total? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. So when I divided these 10 parts into 10 more parts of each, I'll get 100 equal parts. And for that 100 equal parts, if I'll shade only one part of it, this will be written as, if fraction, the fractional value for this is 1/100. Or it can also be written as, we don't have zero, we have zero full, as we know that decimal separates the full from the parts. How many? We don't have tenth. We don't have tenth. Okay, this is the shape for tenth, or this is the shape for tenth. We don't have tenth. We have only 100th. So this is will be written as 0.01. Or if I'll shade this much, these are 1/10. Okay, this one full, if we'll join these 10/100th, it will be equal to 1/10. So this will be written as 1/13, or we don't have zero, we don't have full, So we'll write it as 0 point. How many tenth will make this 10 hundredth means 1 tenth. We have compared it also. So this is 1 tenth. 1 tenth and 3 hundredth. This will be written as this. Further, if I'll shade this, this is 20 hundredth and this is 30 hundredth. So the fractional value for this is 30 hundredth, or it can also be written as 0.30. Or now look, if we'll compare this with tenth, so 30 hundredths will look like 3 tenth. If we'll place 3 tenth on 30 hundred, they will be same. So this is equal to 3 tenth, and this will be written as 0.3. What do you think, which size is bigger? Both of them are equal. Only the piece size differs. So, if we have to compare, these are how many? 4 hundredth, okay, and this is 1 tenth. So these are 4 hundredth and these are 1 tenth. Which do you think is the bigger size? 1 tenth is the bigger piece size. So you need to make a visual for this. If I'll ask, if we have to compare these two, 0.20 and 0.2, so we need to make it properly. Using diagram, we can make the visuals for this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm just extending it to this side. Okay. So this is 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80 and 90. So these are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So these are 20 hundredth. Okay. And 2 tenth as well. This one full is 1 tenth and this is 2 tenth. So these both are equal. So every time you have to make a diagram before comparing them. Thank you.